What is dependence? Dependence is a situation where the economic development of a developing economy is hindered by its relationships with developed economies. Dependence is a situation where the economic development of a developing economy is hindered by its relationships with developed economies. Dependence is a situation where the economic development of a developing economy is hindered by its relationships with developed economies.
Thank you for learning economics with Sajjad.